Good morning, Harkness. Today is Thursday, February 11th. I'm Lauren Springwater. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
So, bro.
Let me see the announcements. And then to mine. Team 1765 of the EBOTS team is still looking for members. So see Mr. Merlino in room 120 if you are interested in joining. Today I'm with Ryan Zunner, who is here with a live sports update for the Sabres game that happened the other night against the Florida Panthers. Take it away, Ryan.
Thanks, Larry. Roll the highlight film. The Sabres played host to the Florida Panthers the other night at the First Niagara Center. Riley Smith gets the first goal of the night off the nice slap shot from the hash marks, putting Florida up 1-0 early in the first period. Then here, it's former Sabre Brian Campbell who will fire one home to put Florida up 2-0. With only seconds to go in the first, Trocheck makes a nice hustle play in the corner to set up the Panthers' third unanswered goal by Yossi Jokinen. Awesome play near the boards there, Larry. Finally, Chad Johnson will go in relief for Robin Lehner, hopefully to spark something for the Sabres. Finally, Sam Reinhart will get things going for the Sabres early in the second period, getting the Sabres' first goal on the board. Definitely. Then Sam Reinhart again later in the second to cut the lead in half, facing a 4-2 deficit, but nice deflection there from Ryan O'Reilly. Another look at that awesome, awesome deflection there by Sam Reinhart. Then here, Brandon Peary will actually get another goal for Florida. And that ends up all that they need as they eventually go on to win it 7-4. So definitely not the, outcome the Sabres were looking for, but an exciting game nonetheless. I know Evander Kane had that hat trick of fights. So at least, you know, they're not winning, but Sabres are fun to watch.
Yeah, they can beat, you know, the number one team in the league, but they can't beat Florida. Confuses me, but.
Parity in the league, that's what it is,
Larry. Need to put some pucks in the net, yeah. Well, that's all the news that we have for today. I'm Lauren Springwater, here with Ryan Zunner today. You have a great day, Harkness.